Oh, solid. Damn. Knuckleball.
So Coy invited us out bowling. Coy bowls in a league. I've bowled maybe 3 times my entire life. We have a bet going on. I have a 50 pin handicap for $5. $5.
It's your turn, babe.
Cindy is up. And we got Debo over there, and Caleb. Come on, girl. Huh? No freaking way, bro. That's not fair.
Still smiling every time we see him.
No, what? No.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know they stopped me there while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. Ooh, I see you, see you, see you every time. And oh my eye, I like your style. Ooh, you make me wanna try. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So I say, dance for me, dance for me.
Strikes, man. But just by a little. This is Lon.
The old man of the bunch won the first game.
By a little bit, because I took it easy on him. I didn't want him to feel bad.
Next game I'm actually playing. Let's go.
So I was gonna leave, take Cynthia home. It's getting late, almost 10 o'clock. Everybody insisted on a second game, so
here we are. Dominate again.
Move for me, 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 move for
fast forward to the next day, and I'm at work. I did win the bet. The final score was 122 to 127, and something I feel like I should have explained at the beginning of the video is how scoring in bowling works if you don't know that. The highest score that you can physically get is a 300, and that would require you to get a strike every single roll or throw that you make. So that means I knocked down 122 pins, he knocked down 127. On the bet, we had a 50 pin handicap, which means it's kind of like a spread in football. He would have had to beat me by 50 pins, only beat me by 5. So today is Thursday at work. Looks like it's payday for me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, follow me on Facebook and Instagram. I'll have the link somewhere on the screen right now. It's 7:30 in the morning. I'm still waking up. I don't even know that I'm talking to a camera. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video.